Kirby Brothers Barnum and Bailey Circus is coming to town, and we want to give your family tickets to see the show.
That's right. We are giving away a total of 20 family four packs. We've got one pack of four tickets left today and each day for the next 12 weekdays.
And you also got a shot to win the grand prize. Join a circus for a day. You and up to four members of your family get a backstage pass to learn about the circus and its animals. Plus, you get to be a part of the show.
For your chance to win the tickets, go to DelmarvaLife.com. You'll find a tab at the top of the website that says The Show. Click on that to find a complete set of rules and the entry form. You can also call us at 443-880-9116. Good luck.
And by the way, we'd like to say congratulations to today's family four-pack winner, Lola Jones of Wingate.
All right, and continuing our celebration of the Lunar New Year, we have Ko in the kitchen. She's finishing up our rice cake soup that we started before the break, and we're going to get a chance to taste some of that. But first, we're going to be talking about a traditional Korean game.
Yes.
What's this called?
Called Yunnori.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
This is, I don't know how long it has been, but we all, many, many years, get it, history after that.
Mm-hmm.
Every New Year, either woman and man can join,
mm-hmm.
also children,
okay.
whole family get together after eating dogwood. Then we sit down in a room, we play a game.
Okay.
This game, this is a home, and we
okay.
have either a choice of the black dot or white dot.
Okay.
And we toss
the sticks.
Wood.
Okay, I'm going to
put this down.
The sticks.
All right, you toss the sticks.
Okay. Watch out.
I'm ready.
Wow, she got a one.
I got a one. And
so
then it's because one's turned over.
You want to choose a white, and I'm going to put in a one just here. She's just moving one.
Okay, so now it's my turn. I toss
your
the sticks.
Yes, Mr. Jimmy.
And what I want is
yes.
for them to not come up with the lettering. I just want
right.
the flat side.
You want the flat side.
Oh, you got
two.
You
got two.
Well,
right,
that
one,
is
right?
a trick.
Hey, you're beating
no,
me.
No, no,
it doesn't
no,
work
no.
that way?
Cheater.
She, no, you eating her, so
I'm liking
there.
This game
yeah.
more and more already.
Yes.
All right, it's
I get
you.
Another chance.
Yes.
And there we go.
Oh,
oh I got two.
Two.
No, no. Now she eating you, so she.
Well, this is going downhill in a hurry.
Okay.
Well,
okay,
we
how about let me try it and we see what's happening here.
You do that. We're in the meantime going to say thank you to our for watching Del Barber Life. Be sure to join us tomorrow. We're going to be at a local pet boutique. You're not going to believe the stuff that they have
Ooh.
For your furry friends.
And coming up next on WBOC, Dr. Oz, or switch to our sister station, Fox 21, for First at 5 for the latest news and weather. And oh, that looks
She's
delicious.
Thank you to our studio audience. It's wonderful having you here. And take a taste. You can take a taste of that. And don't forget to find out how you can become a member of our studio audience. All you have to
oh
do
my
is
goodness,
visit
so
DelmarvaLife.com and click on the show tab.
Whoops! Delmarva Life at its best here on Delmarva. You didn't want any, did you?